गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। डियर चिल्ड्रेन, चलिए सब मिलके प्रेयर करेंगे। ऑल ऑफ यू जॉइन योर हैंड एंड क्लोज योर आईज। ओ गॉड, एनलाइटन मी to do my work in a manner most pleasing to you. Amen. Now, dear children, all of you open your eyes. And children, today is Saturday and we have our English class. What class we have? Yes, we all have our English class. Okay. So, today we are going to write some words starting from the letter M and N. So, first we will read our book. Okay. From the letter A, we will read till letter R. Okay. So, all of you take out your book. Take out your English book, all of you. Every day, you all have to read your book. Okay. सबको डेली हमें बुक रीडिंग करना पड़ेगा. रीडिंग करने से हमें सब पिक्चर का नेम और इसका स्पेलिंग भी हमें याद आ जाएगा. इसीलिए बुक रीडिंग करना बहुत जरूरी है. So, all of you take out your English book, open page number 3. Here, page number 3, English alphabet. Today, we will read A to R. Okay. Now, children, listen carefully. A for apple. A for axe. A for apple. A for axe. A-P-P-L-E. Apple, A for X, A-X-E-X. This is B, B for ball, B for ball, B-A-L-L, ball, B for bird, B-I-R-D, bird. This is C, C. Capital letter C and small letter C. C for cat. C for cap. C-A-T cat. C-A-P cap. C for cat. C for cap. This is D. D for duck. D-U-C-K duck. D for doll. D-O-L-L doll. E. E for eagle. E for I, E for eagle, E for I, E-A-G-L-E, eagle, E for I, E-Y-E, I, F, F for fish, F-I-S-H, fish, F for fan, F-A-N, fan. Now see the next page. This is G, G for grapes, G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes, G for grapes, G for goat, G-O-A-T, goat, H, H for hand, H for hat, H for hand, H-E-N, hand, H for hat, H-A-T, hat, I for iron, I for iron, I for ice cream, I-R-O-N, iron, I for ice cream, I-C-E, C-R-E-A-M, ice cream. Now see, this is letter J, J for jam, J for joker, J for jam, J-A-M, jam, J for Joker. J-O-K-E-R, Joker. Now see, this is letter K. K for key. K-E-Y, key. K for kite. K-I-T-E, kite. L for lotus. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. L for lamp. L-A-M-P, lamp. M for mango. M for mango. M for monkey. M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. M-A-N-G-O, mango. M for mango. M for monkey. Now see, this is letter N. N for nose. N for nose. N-O-S-E, nose. N for nest. N-E-S-T, nest. N for nose. N for nest. This is O. What is this letter? O. O for orange. O for owl. O for orange. O for owl. P. P for parrot. P for pencil. P for parrot. P for pencil. O for orange. O R A N G E, orange. O for owl. O-W-L, owl. This is P. P for parrot. P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. P for pencil. P-E-N-C-I-L, pencil. This is Q. Q for quilt. Q for quill. R. R for red. R for ring. R for red. R-A-T, red. R for ring. R-I-N-G, ring. One more time. R for red. R-A-T, red. R for ring. R-I-N-G, ring. So dear children, today we read our book from the letter A to R. So let's write some words starting from the letter K. Now see, this is letter M. M for mango. M for monkey. N for nose. N for nest. Now let me show you some new words, some other words that starts from the letter M. See, this is letter M. This is capital letter M. This is small letter M. Capital letter M and this is small letter M. M for mango. M for monkey. See, M for mango. M for monkey. And also M for moon. M for moon. And M for mug. M for moon. M for mug. See children, how beautiful this mango is looking. I hope you all know how tasty is mango. Mango is very sweet in taste, and raw mango, its taste is little sour. Okay, but we all like to eat mango. Mango is the national fruit of India. This is the national fruit of our country, and it is one of the most favorite fruits of all the people. They like to eat mango and it is one of the favorite fruit of mine. I also like to eat mango. And now see what color is this mango? This is yellow in color. And here one leaf is there. What is this color, children? Yes, this is green and this is yellow color mango. And mango grows well in the warm climate. जहाँ पे थोड़ा गर्मी के मौसम में ये आम क्या होता है, आता है, जो समर सीजन में हम बहुत ज़्यादातर हम इसे मैंगो का हम पाते हैं. मोस्ट मैंगो इज ओवल इन शेप. ये देखिए, ज़्यादातर मैंगो का शेप कौन सा शेप होता है? मोस्ट मैंगो आर ओवल इन शेप. Mango is the national fruit of India, which is loved by one and all. It is a juicy and fluffy fruit. It is a juicy and fluffy fruit. And children like to drink mango juice also. And this is the national fruit of our country. You all have to remember these things. Which is the national fruit of our country? Then you have to say, mango is the national fruit of our country. Okay. Now see, this is a monkey. M for monkey. Monkey is a very intelligent social animal. Monkeys are very intelligent. They are very intelligent. And most monkey have a tail, even if it is a short one. Okay. They live in tree. Monkeys live in tree. As we all know, have house like this. Monkey, they live in tree. Now see, M for moon. M for moon. M for moon. Moon is cold. आप कभी देखे हो क्या? हिंदी में हम इसे क्या बोलते हैं? चांद. और जो चांद है वो कब आता है? डे और नाइट. डे में हम चांद को देखते हैं या रात में देखते हैं बच्चों? हाँ, हम जब रात हो जाता है तो हमें कौन दिखाई देते हैं? चांद. और हम इसे इंग्लिश में क्या बोलते हैं? मून. मून इज कूलर. Which is cooler, children? The sun or the moon? Yes, moon is cooler. Now see, M for mug. This is a picture of a mug. M for mug. We used to drink coffee and juice. We use it to drink. Okay, M for, again say with me, M for mango, M for monkey, M for moon and M for mug. Now let me show you another letter, that is letter N. What is the next letter of M, children? N. M after N. Now see, this is capital letter N and this is small letter N. N, capital letter N and small letter N. N for nose. N for nose. N for nest. N for nose. N for nest. N for net. N for necklace. One more time. N for nose. N for nest. N for net. And N for necklace. Dear children, see, N for nose. We have, how many nose we have? Yes, we have one nose and we smell with our nose. This is N for nest. This is the house of bird. birds lives in nest, N for nest, N for net, and N for necklace. Girls used to wear necklace. Girls and women, they used to wear necklace. They wear it on their neck, N for necklace. So what new things, some new words we learn today, that is net and necklace. And in the letter M, we learn moon and mug. M for moon and M for mug. Now, one more time, let's read it. M for mango, M for monkey, M for moon, and M for mug. Then N, N for nose, N for nest, N for net, and for necklace. Now children, let's write all the words in our copy. So all of you take out your English copy. And in the top of the page, we have to write today's date. And what is the date today? And today's date is 26th. 26. In the top of the page, all of you write today's date. 26 June 06 and 2021. The date we have to write in the top of the page. Okay. Then here write see all of you like this. The letter M and N, right? And here we will start our words. M for mango. What is the spelling of mango? M A N G O, mango. M for mango, M for monkey, M O N K E Y, monkey. M for moon, M O O N, moon, M O O N, moon. Then M for mug, M U G, mug, M U G, mug. M for mango, M for monkey, M for moon, and M for mug. Now see N, N for nose, N O S E, nose. Dear children, we have 5 sense organ, and nose is one of our sense organ. We can smell with our nose. N for nose, N O S E, nose. And N for nest, N E S T, N E S T, nest. N for nose, N for nest. Then N for what word today we learn? Net, N E T, net. N for net, and N for necklace, and E C K, necklace, L A C E, less, necklace. N for nose, N for nest, N for net, and N for necklace. Now read the spelling. M for mango, M A N G O, mango. M for monkey. 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 M for moon. 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 M for mug. 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 N for nose. 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 N for nest. 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 N for net. 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 And N for necklace. 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 Now, one more time. M for mango. M for monkey. M for moon. M for mug. This is N. N for nose. N for nest. N for net. And N for necklace. So, dear children, today we learn and write the words starting from the letter M and N. So, you all have to write each word 5 times. All the, how many words here? 8 words. And each word you have to write 5 times in your English copy. Write 5 times. 5 times in your English copy. So children, you all have to write very neat and clean, and all have to by heart all the spelling also. And also you have to prepare for our first unit test. What are the exercises I have given to you? You all have to practice at home. So now it's time for prayer. All of you join your hand and close your eyes. Thank you, God, for all the necessary knowledge you have given me today through teachers and book. Amen.